What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the reaction box where you pick the video and I put it inside the box and react to it. It's your boy D Reaction. I'm back with another banger. And today we still pulling out Tupac. Me and my wife just did a Tupac video, so I'm gonna jump right back into it since it's on the request list anyway. But the song I picked out now is crazy. We about to get into it. Let's go, let's get it. Subscribe. I appreciate that.
Got me feeling crazy in this motherfucker. I got badass in this motherfucker. Represent the outlaws.
He say my ghetto instrumental is detrimental to kids. Man, that's crazy. As if they can't see the misery in which they live. I'm telling you, man, if this not the most powerful, influential rapper to ever hit hip hop, just man. See, that's what I'm saying. Think about all the stuff happening with police and brutality and all that stuff today. He just said, rolling in my drop top Jag, I wonder what that cop's thinking. The same thing we face every single day when you see the police. You ain't even got to be doing that, but you still wondering what the fuck they thinking. Man, this is so crazy to me, man. Now, he say, I see Bloods and Crips running up the hill looking for a better way. And so many times, man, people don't want to do what they do, like gang banging and all that stuff, but that's the only way of survival. I mean, this is another one of them things. It is what it is, but that's how some people just have to survive, so. See, then he say, I'm no longer innocent, casualties of fame. When he say that right there, what he mean is, everything, he was just a common, like, nigga, I guess, you know, before all the fame. But when the fame came, everything started changing, like, all these incidents with him. And, you know, you a black man in this world, shit gonna happen to you regardless. But when you famous, it seems like even more stuff happened to you, especially when you somebody like Tupac, that's very outspoken. So, it is what it is, man. It is what it is. I change, I'm no longer innocent. Casualties of fame, made a lot of money, seen a lot of places. And I swear I seen a peaceful smile on my mama's face. When I gave her the keys to my own house, it's your land. Your only sons of a famous man. Watch the time fly, I love my people do or die. But I'm gonna ride, we're scared to let each other fly. June 1, 6, 7, 1, the day. Mama pushed me out of the womb, told me nigga get paid. No one can understand the black sheep. I'll cast it for my family.
the pack of heat. I run the streets and y'all run away. Live for the day. When we die, make sense. Time goes by.
Badass from the LBC. He say, God help me out here, cause I'm part. All I need is a root of all evil for my stress. Come on, man. That's what I'm saying. If you ain't got money, then it's gonna be hard for you regardless. But people put a lot of everything like power on money. But nowadays, man, it's worse than ever though. If you ain't got no money, then you ain't got nothing, basically. So that's the way they made the world, man, which is fucked up.
It's fucked up.
Pain's like a strong prescription drug. It's got me addicted to the pleasure and the pain in these liquids. Something out the paper with the bitches of the president's head. Damn, it's like a motherfucking plague. Split is epidemic. Forgotten, forgotten, it got worse. I keep my head on straight. Making money because it's burning. Making money makes a difference. Stay my days in the guy's stay.
That's what I'm saying. No matter how hard it get, you still, some things you don't have to do. You ain't gotta be in jail like Tupac saying, cause you know, he went through all those steps in life before he was murdered. So everything I say, this dude, he's so factual, actual, man. It's just unreal. Everything he speak, man, is the truth, man. That's real talk. Like he started giving shot sauce at the end. He talking about Hennessy and all that stuff don't help the stress and all that. And then he said that Thug Passion, man, that's it. But he started giving shots out. Like one time all my niggas in jail, so you know what I'm saying? He about to do that. You ever notice what he say though? One time for my niggas on death row, as if he's saying that death row records is a bad place to be. You know what I'm saying? See, I pay attention to stuff like that. I read between the lines, cause he said corrupt. He mentioned corrupt when he said that. You know what I'm saying? Just, it's crazy, man. Alright, that was Tupac crazy. I hope y'all enjoyed that as much as I did, because that's one of my favorite. Man, listen, All Eyes on Me and Machiavelli, both albums, man, every single song, man, is a classic favorite of mine. Those two classic albums right there. So y'all gonna hear me say that every time. I know y'all probably like, damn, you said that was your favorite. But both of those albums, every single song is a classic favorite of mine. But other than that, I'm about to edit this up and post it up. Y'all been doing good, man, with pushing the subscribe button. I really, really appreciate that, because I'm going to keep making videos. Like I say, I'm probably make like 5 or 6 videos a day, and I'm going to edit them all up and post them up. So if y'all see videos coming back to back, like if I post a video, then an hour later, 30 minutes later, you see another one, that's because I'm working, man. I got all these videos, and I need to get them out. So look for it, man. Look for it. But other than that, man, that's all I got for y'all right now. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe. I appreciate that. Y'all been doing good. But other than that, I'm going to holler at y'all later, man. I'm about to get back to work, jump back into the request. Peace.